This is the solution to written homework 031. Okay, it's a simplify. So, this would be the square root of 8 multiplied by 100, which is 2 cubed multiply by 10 squared. And since this is square root, we can smuggle things out in pairs. So two of these will be able to come out, leaving one behind, and both of these will be able to come out. So that would be 2 multiplied by 10 multiplied by the square root of 2, because that 1, 2 was left inside. So that would be 20 square root 2. Okay, for this one, we could take 6 square root 24 and observe that that is 6 multiplied by the square root of 4 times 6. And that 4 can come out of the square root as a 2. So that would be 6 multiplied by 2 square root 6, which is 12 square root 6. So we can continue this. And say that that is equal to 14 square root 6, and then minus 12 square root 6. So 14 of them minus 12 of them is 2 of them. So 2 square root 6.